Right, time to kick it with Kenny Crumpton this morning. He's hanging out with some new Tiger
Cubs. The little Cubs, yeah. Hey, Kenny.
Yes, they are beautiful. I mean, you know, kicking it with the Cubs instead of kicking it with Kenny. So hopefully we get the Cubs out. But I have Andy here, our Cub Master. Well, if we were in the Cub Scouts, you'd be the Cub Master.
Maybe.
Yeah. Because, yeah, when you're talking about Tiger Cubs, they kind of do what they want to do, right?
Yes. Absolutely. Unless their mom tells them differently.
Yes.
I have very little authority over that.
Over a 400-pound mom whose paws are bigger than our heads? Yeah. I got you. Okay, so they have really been the center of attention out here. You have the baby gorilla,
yeah. But
the Cubs have garnered lots of attention, and they're just really cute, aren't they?
They're really cute. You know, they're fast and furious.
Get it?
They will grow very fast. So, this is the prime time to come see them. You come this summer, they're going to be a lot larger, still as active, but they grow very quickly.
And when we talk about quickly, I mean, within a year, they'll go from being born to their first year. How big are we talking?
Almost full size.
Wow.
Almost
and just
size.
12 months.
Just 12
That's
months.
Crazy.
Yeah, so this is the prime time to get out and see them while they're cute and small and wrestling, climbing all over mom, chewing on her tail. It's a sight to see.
Wow, I can't believe it's that fast. So you learn something new every day. And the natural behavior right now is just playful behavior?
Playful behavior. They're starting to climb around the outdoor habitat, so we're working on their milestones of being agile, building some of their agility with them.
Okay.
They're getting used to the public and weather, although people might think, oh, it's raining today. Perfect weather for tigers.
Really?
It's nice, it's cool, up in Wilderness Trek. This is great weather. The animals are active. They love the cool weather.
Interesting. Yeah. We'll talk about that too when we come back. See, Learning with Andy. Welcome to the show. It's so awesome. And she's in great movie lines too. We'll see how many movie lines we can do in the next hour. All right. When we come back, we're going to hang out with the Cubs in perfect Cub weather, kicking it with the Cubs. All right. Back to you guys in the studio.